Now, President Biden says we're going to source those minerals from foreign nations. That, Mr. Secretary, is unacceptable. That's what we talk about. We can onshore and use American labor with the best environmental standards and labor standards in the world. And I would ask you to go back to your administration, specifically the President of the United States, and allow us to mine these minerals here in the United States. And I yield back.